She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Let there be light.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Done in a minute.
With time to spare.
Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
They aren't gonna know what hit 'em. Let's do this.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
Radio!
Don't miss!
His business is poor.
Clean your glasses. Capital idea.
Excuse me.
Forgive me.
Okay.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Let up now!
Hey! Got it!
Keep it together!
Don't do anything about it. Send you.
Outstanding, Noct!
Yep.
Excellent work. On we go.
Thank you.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Almost there. Give it your all. Yeah! Hey, Noct! Warp strike to catch him off guard! Gah! That wasn't so hard.
Takes two.
Yeah.
How about this?
This one's just for you.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Nice one, Prompto.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great.
because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You want to die.
I must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Gladio! I can't keep those nuts in my sights! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep. Nice. Mission complete.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah. No holding back.
Should we go back to that?
Big weapon like that? Leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
Feisty little devils. Who's side are you on?
Sorry!
Oh, yeah!
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
Huh.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
Definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent. Perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more. And here we are.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Shamu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it!
This doesn't look good.
Bring it on.
The odds are against us.
It's not gonna stop us.
Gladio, do it!
Nice work, Gladio! Hell yeah! Solid!
Watch the enemy's movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
To it.
Right.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Reckon Cindy's taken?
I don't think so.
You'd know.
Not exactly hard to tell. A guard like hers doesn't come down easily.
Even to a Casanova like you?
Curious as I am to see, my priority is keeping His Highness safe. How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Blessed weather.
Totally. Let's go shopping.
Sounds real.
Are you joining us?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice. Is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Yeah.
Everybody out. Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. Again.
Ready to rumble, Noct?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Stylish as always.
Well taken.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.